Hey, I won. Yeah, item payouts is kind of the roll one. Yeah, that last game was so bad. I should have just, like, never devoted to the Ezreal line and just gone all in on Karthus. Like, the problem is, like, Karthus can't solo carry, and I just didn't have items to make any other carries. That game was just... I took the Ezreal because I was just like, well, if I get 2-star Ezreal here, I might be able to stabilize. And I made, like, all of these 4 calls that didn't do anything because they don't synergize at all. Kind of the problem with Ezreal and Karthus right now. They do not synergize with anything. I don't mind taking us. Are you plat? Are you actually plat? I probably do not play Gaz, but I do want to hold that. I'd have to keep you, probably would want to keep you, and I'd have to sell the rest of this. I think since, like, we're pretty set on this for now, I think we do actually just sell all this. I would have liked to keep them, but gold is more valuable to me right now. Not like I would have been able to win streak there anyway. Now I kind of regret it pulling you out. If we see a blue buff, we're just gonna slam. There are not a lot of AP lines out here. This is the world I'm playing in. It's only good if I find a bow. Sell you whole next turn. Get stronger, I think. No damage item on you. Rough. Dojin's also not as bad. Blue buff is just better on him, but this isn't terrible. Bottom free is overrated. Ah, whoopsie doodles. And put the fire down. It was a lot of gold to roll. Yeah, that was probably more gold than we really wanted to roll. Please leave. Yeah, the only bad thing is, like I said, it's going to be a struggle to get the gold. Even though we're on, like, an 8-win streak, getting to the gold is going to be probably a bit difficult. I was looking for a poppy, but do not see one. Kind of want a bow. Bow or sword, I think. Alright, let's take sword then. We need some sort of, like, the thing with sword is it also allows me to stay on a artifice line. Hell, it allows me to stay on an Ahri line. The bad thing is I don't see a way I make it to 4-2. I don't see how I get to 4-2 with enough gold to be level 8. I'd have to, like, literally win out and maybe get lucky. This is a tough fight. LOL. Guys, it was like 5 times. Guys, it was like... that's actually kind of brutal. These Kaisemists are brutal. Why is the Kaisa so bad? Yeah, I would have liked to have been level 7 here. Too much gold though. We really do need the hold. I think we can go to 4-5 and then level. Only problem is we're not gonna find much in shop that's gonna help us unless we find like a Poppy 2 somewhere. So the thing is, like, we have the optimal Karthus item here, but we also have good items for Eds now. I think I just slammed the IE, especially since I'm like one Ez off. I don't think this board's going to have a lot of 3 costs, so I don't think that's really good here. Harmonious is, like, generally pretty good. I think I'm just going to take it. Ooh, actually. We'll need that. Yeah, we couldn't increment the level here. That was a much closer fight than I thought it was going to be. In that, I thought I was going to lose. Dude, how many... We have 2 Surfs, so we don't need that. Alright, so we level roll down next turn. So we can easily switch to a Pentakill... Akali line from here. In fact, it's actually probably my preferred line to play. Yeah, Twin Terrors? No, yeah, Best Friends. Okay. Item-wise, probably glove. If we're gonna play a Pentakill Akali line, it's probably the glove. But if this Alali's there, I might still take it. Got a level first, dumbass. Luckily, we actually just kind of hit. We didn't even lose that badly. This is probably a vertical KDA line more than a pentakill line. I much easier with Morella. Well, I do have Sunfire. I think we're actually going to try to level from here. Yeah, we have to kill him ASAPly. Unfortunately, you decided to get, like, really weird wanderlust on that route. I think I have the health to go 9 here. We do have to deny Disco. Yeah, if we see TFs, we're gonna have to buy TFs. There's a whole bunch of things we have to kind of deny as we're trying to level here. Yeah, I kind of wish I had a better item put on him. I might end up removering. Not bad, but we're probably gonna not play him because I think Sentinel 4 is probably a bit better than York. Yeah, unfortunately, I don't think there's a way we logically get to KDA 7. Oh, good hit. Vex, yeah, no more Vex. Where did my front line go? I think I actually just 1v5 this. Or 1v7 this fight. Thank you. swap these two as well. Unless I kill this Vex a second. Oh snap. Stenix plus the D-Claw got me there. Stenix, Sunfire. Top 4, but I don't think I do enough damage to win this. Oh, I did do enough damage to win that. Top 3. I don't think I beat this guy. This Qiyana is a bit too strong unless I get, like, some really lucky hits out. So many 3-stars. I might not even get second this game. I should probably remove all of these items over to Blitz and center Blitz. Shouldn't be dead this fight, so we can do that next turn. If we keep the 1-unit losses flowing, we'll see. Oh, I got the shadow. That's good. It's actually really good. That is very bad. You're not supposed to be there. Alright, top two. We'll take it. I don't think anything actually makes you stronger. I think that's fine. Did my Qiyana get two-star Qiyana get one shot by that? I mean, this is stupid strong. Two-star Qiyana got one shotted by that Yone. It was an Infinity Force IE Yone. That's probably one of the strongest units in the game. Yeah, I had a good early game, carried me into an Akali comp. Then we just sat on it. Nothing else you can do. We did our best with the items we had. I just can't believe that Qiyana is like, yeah, I'm gonna hit you. And then he's gonna hit you back and kill you. And I'm like, oh. Huh. That's not good.